Arunachal Pradesh is the home of 28 major tribes and many sub-tribes. Each tribe has its own traditional handicrafts and handlooms. One can find mostly bamboo and cane handicrafts along with wooden carving and carpet weaving. Most of the women in Arunachal Pradesh make their traditional items like gale, galo, bags, hats, carpets, shawls, etc.
There are many people like Yamarani who face many problems like unemployment, poverty, lack of awareness, transportation, etc.
बहुत लोग बनाने भी शुरू हो गया बनाता है फिर कहाँ कैसे बिक्री करेगा इतना कुछ आइडिया नहीं है
We interacted with the local artisans and found out about the difficulties they are facing in reaching out to the interested buyers.
और टूरिस्ट लोग भी आना चाहता है तो हम लोग का यहाँ में कम्युनिकेशन का वजह से बहुत सही सही जगह में जहाँ में माँ लोग पिताजी लोग बनाते हैं वहाँ नहीं पहुँच पाता है
जगह जगह में जाके हम लोग सेल करते हैं
हाँ
जैसे कि आपका स्टेट कुत्ते में गांधी पार्क में उसमें सेल करता है दूसरा दिन में यहाँ में बेच के सेलिंग करता है
We went through various shopping applications like Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal, etc. We saw that community artisans are not knowing about these applications as they are only accessible and utilized in urban areas. So we decided to develop a user-friendly app which will provide them with a platform to showcase and opportunity to connect with the rest of the world through their arts and crafts.
Total number of people living in Arunachal Pradesh is 16.1 lakh and in which about 34.67% of people are below poverty line. Estimated number of artisans is about 10,000 according to the Export Promotion Council of Handicrafts. Government and local emporiums set up in the remote areas are not sufficient to meet the employment needs of all the people. Today, agriculture and horticulture mainly drives Arunachal's economy. But people haven't realized the potential of handicraft and handloom industries as they could be used as the major source of income.
Our app Craftribe has many features which are not likely to be available in any other shopping applications. It allows the artisans to share their photo stories of their products, promoting and preserving their ancient culture. People like Yazamain get a door of opportunity to show their unique talent and sell their products at a reasonable price. On the other hand, handicraft lovers can not only buy their favorite products but also experience the beautiful process of making these crafts.
यहाँ का डिजाइन को हम लोग जान के कहीं में भी बेच के बना के ये बिक्री करने से हम लोग का ही पैदा होगा कि हाँ ये इंडियन अरुणाचल का ये हिंदी क्राफ्ट है
We have foreseen some challenges which may arise while using the app in future, for which we have come across with some ideas that will help the app to be more user-friendly. We have already used more symbols rather than text to reduce the language barriers with the artisans and the buyers. In future, we will also have a team of volunteers who will help the users in communicating with each other.
अगर ये हम लोग का बाहर में ऐसे जान जाता है ट्रो ऐप से तो यहाँ का लोग बैठे बैठे अपना प्रोडक्ट को उसमें डाल सकता है और आराम से अपना प्रोडक्ट को सेल कर सकता है
Install Craftribe to increase the number of happy faces in the world, as we believe happiness is handmade.